Ruud Gullit going for goal. And it's in by the post.